Bye.
Sugarcoat it. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list, and we don't want to go in there and start...
Yeah!
So, last night, I had a nightmare. We threw those gas grenades into the vents, right? But all the guards had...
Thank you.
so I'm...
What's up? Take care. Hey.
Guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the Kinect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby. Okay, so we're...
Later.
Hey! Landers!
You all good?
Thank you.
So, I heard about...
mother on this green earth. Boy, you ain't the least bit sorry. If you was, you'd take me down.
I know,
to the
but I got a bug that I can't
burger.
Shake.
Yes, burgers.
Sorry!
I tried all that diet mess, and I prefer stuff on my face with a...
What the hell?
Yes, this is it. I mean, he.
What?
Who gave you my number? I don't know what you're talking about. Look, I got... These people are nuts!
It easy.
Quiet.
elevator so you can keep going. Remember, you've got the key card to get you through the roof entrance.
Garbage!
Nobody messes with me!
Give me...
You're dead! Gun!
Alright, let's roll out the next phase. Gassing the guards so we don't have to shoot anyone. Throw some of those gas grenades through the air vents. Sentence over a car. And we don't want no panics cops shooting anybody because we're sloppy. My guy's in his cell on the lower level, but we still need a key. Aha! So once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal.
Thank you.
there's a computer nearby, it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
Hey, hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go!
Charge!
Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south. Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it.
What the?
Visual.
dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Thank you. fucking done!
Bye.